and welcome to the channel.
Who do you think you are?
It's April Fool's Day, Mark.
Oh, that's right, it is.
Ready to go for a ride.
Oh, you got the channel right, at least.
Right.
You didn't say it right.
So who we got with us here, Keith?
We got my wife, Sierra. And we're going to be riding the Rad Rover.
Who is? You're both going to ride it?
No, Sierra's going to be riding the Rad
Rover. Oh, okay.
That'd be interesting.
And here, I'm going to be riding the Ride One Up Cafe Cruiser. And Mark's going to be riding his trusty old Lyric.
Graffiti.
Lyric graffiti.
All right, and who's going to lead the way?
I'm not as professional as you.
Keith, with the Ride One Up, are you leading the way?
Yeah, I guess so. All right, ready to go?
Yep. Let's not get fooled again.
Yeah, it's probably not a good idea. I think they'd rather have you on the channel, Mark. You know what? Let me adjust my seat real fast.
Yeah, if I were you, I would adjust my seat.
Yeah. All right, here we go. What are you laughing at?
Okay, here we go. This is an April Fool's ride.
Oh, this seat is so cool.
Any direction you want to go. Thank you. Looks like you have that in an easy gear to pedal. Do you need it in a higher gear?
I put it up to three.
No, but the other one. The one on your right there?
Oh,
it's on two. Is that not too easy though? Like, I think you need to go up to three or four or five. See, because it looks like your legs are going a million miles an hour. Is that better? I just switched batteries. My battery was getting low.
Hey, you might use the throttle. Use the throttle.
I'm trying. It's not working.
Okay. Twist it. Twist that throttle.
I'm trying. It wasn't working.
Oh, I know what might be wrong. There's a gray button on there. Click that button and then try the throttle. The gray button turns on the throttle. You see it there, a push button? Is it working? going for it. This is a good road. All right, I think we'll end it right there, and I'll stop this one. All right, well, thank you guys for joining me on this video.
Hi, Mark.
And thank you, Keith.
We'll leave the hosting to you, okay?
Thank you, Sierra. And that was quite the fool of a joke you played there. And if you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button. If you'd like to subscribe to the channel, just hit that subscribe button. And if you want to be notified as to when the next video comes up on the channel, just hit the notification bell. And if you want to leave a comment on this or any other video, go ahead and leave that in the comments below. Once again, thank you for joining me on this video. And until next time, keep your wheels on the road.